Welcome back, guys. So, today I'm going to show you about all the things you should know about computers, like the background. But this is for the people who are new to computer and their stuff. Okay, I know there's some people. So, this, like, sounds like what? How the hell do you change the sound screen? I'm here, in the speaker. So you can see here, speaker, here. Here's where the here's also the mixer, and you can see system sound, so I'm using this right now. Here you can be champions, but I don't need the resources, the advanced, stadia quality, or sleep mode, anything you want, levels, screws, and yeah, all of these things. Here, the Wi-Fi sticks, and this come here, if you want your Wi-Fi password to be shown, here's the energy sitting in the battery icon. The options, also you have, you should have something that called FM. Then the up of your computer, the right of the, on the right side of the escape, there's some F1, F2, F3, F4. All of this should do something like, for example, this one, this. Resolution, guys. Changes on the screen, and this is the Wi-Fi screen. This is the important message, the message options. This is all the programs that are running right now. The system is running. So here, if you want to change your Wi-Fi, you can choose a portal, any reliable portal. I have this color, so if I have this one, this one is awesome. Yeah, my laptop's awesome, screen is awesome. And now, this one, here's your trash can, recycle bin. Anything you delete, will come. For example, if I delete this one, this for example, yes, comes here. If you don't want to delete it, just put it back and read it. See what's. Yeah. So, when I installed CMD, I showed you guys how. When this. From the Windows, this is the Windows 7 Home Basic. Some Windows don't have the CMD, so just come shortcut. And it had CMD.txt. It becomes a CMD. So you see. Yeah. And here, when the control panel on the setting, it runs this type. If you go here, and the speaker comes here, and you do anything you say, yeah. Starts with recognition, and as you can see.
Start.
Okay, guys, one, two,
start.
You dummy.
Start. Start.
The ace of access is all. Here is all the settings we should use, guys. Okay, what you have to use in the last video is if you come here, you have this thing that you can change your mouse pointer if you have a pointer available. I don't have a pointer available right now. You can test them in the real. Here's the thing. Come here. You can change the Control change the things. Okay, John. Can I just stop opening the I don't want to script. What the hell? Oh, the annoying Microsoft. I hate that. Shut up. Here you can change your pointers. You can say browse pointers, and anywhere you have your pointer picture, anything you do, all these things you can just apply to you. Here you have ears and happiness, has for disruption. You disable gadgets like this. And here, there's this, the clock and the radio. I don't put the clock, because it's always down the computer. I recommend you don't put it too. Anyways, there's a program to uninstall a program you have, like, you can install this one, install, cancel programs, and see your programs, features, system security, firewall, and your systems. Don't ever change that. As I can see, I have the user accounts, I have the manager accounts, that's the administrator account, appearance, here, I can't hear before, display, resolutions, and then all those things. Here you can have the personalized. In here you can change your wallpaper to anything you wish. Windows Home Basic, your wallpaper don't change itself. But in other windows, I've already done these things. I need the windows color. Now I have this color. I want this color. I don't want this color anymore. This color. Because I like it. Oh, it's my copy, it's not yours. Roses are red, white, and blue. I'm not gay at this pink. What's the problem? It's human. There's black color. This like, this is the you can't select all of this right now. In other windows there is some button here, I don't know what is it. You can just select all, and here is the slide show system for the lobby. And now I want slide show. Channel also put the screensaver in. Screensaver does this. That's it. Then that, if you don't have a mouse pointer on the back, then show you the tutorial after download. Come here, Google. Or one like the cool one, I will choose as this one. Maybe the one I choose will be something like this. It's awesome. Can you stop and say then you're walking this through the sleeve? Here you have the pointer options. If I want this one to if I want to classes, here we go. this one we stop for now. So I want to move this. Oh, okay. So here we can move folder, forces. Anything you call mouse pointer is a mouse pointer. Come here, I want to put this there, this there, this there, this there, this there. So there's zoomers, right there, monitors. Here is some confusion. No, we stupid were right. Wait a minute. Oh, this is the air. Yeah, it's cool there. How perfect, man. How perfect. Yep. Cool thing. Cool thing in the background. Watching on background will be. Wait for this. Wait. Yeah, wait. Background. Easy. What the? Not this one. No. Apparel. The hell is apparel? What the hell? I know this guy just kind of pushes. Oh, yes. Alright, if this is the right thing, maybe. I think it's not right. X. Don't go this, it really now helps that easy to do.